kid from the hot rod race to one that a cop wouldn't even chase. I didn't think they'd get so hot, I was just driving along in my hopped-up pod. When I saw two cars on the road ahead, racing like mad, to myself I said, I'll have some fun and passing by far, they think they're so hot in a brand new car. I'll push the foot feet to the floor. I'll show those guys who's in top place I'll really give them a hot rod race. I've been a little further over the wheel and felt the floorboard beneath my heel. I heard the sudden roar of my old exhaust pipe. I knew right then the race did fight. Behind them and give them a blast to let them know I was about to pass, but they didn't budge in their wild mad ride. They stayed ahead and was side to side. So I took to the disc to get by the flight. I scattered sand to the left and sand to the right. It didn't even slow their speed. My Model A has what I need. I've got us back to a normal pace. I got her by without a spill. Oh boy, it was quite a thrill. If you ever get mad at a hot rod kid, remember the things that once you did when you were young, carefree and gay, and had a hopped up Model A.